Dinosaurus here, happy
Sunday, I guess. Sundays are lame, but we here, we streaming, we at it. Sorry, just trying to get situated. I'm gonna eat my banana, I'm gonna make it real weird. How's everyone doing? Sun, what's up? Orca, what's going on? Some fresh tea, it's nice and rainy out. It's beautiful, beautiful day. Foot didn't hurt. James, what's up? Here before Twitter post. Good for you, son. You're on the ball today. Just been sanding since about 6:30. So, no, we'll watch it tonight. Well, probably in between streams. That's pink. This is your sister helmet. What about red? You like red? Wrong with the banana. They're better when they're really ripe, but something about that weird taste when they're not. I don't know. I vibe with it too. It's not like a bad banana. Ooh. That'd be cool. I saw you're gonna try to make it like Gokai Silver's. I'm not sure what we're gonna get into this morning yet. I got 4 helmets over there with wet sand. I'd like to get paint on the MMPR white and get this touched up. The red visor looks cool, but got touch-ups to do. No big deal. Mouth wasn't like the best mask job, but it'll be fine. We'll make it work. It's gonna be fine. I did paint one eye. I didn't paint the other one yet. Banana, yes. Sorry, trying to get a little bit energy back. Ooh, that'd be cool. That's a good nanner. All right, Gia, we'll be here. Okay. What was gonna clear the MMPR green? The 3C seems a little upset that the back doesn't line up perfectly, and I get that. That makes sense. I understand. But it's also kind of a gift, so. I mean, hard to put enough money in it, but maybe I may reprint in the back. Which I guess we could get the front done, get the visor put in. I did sand the visor, just need to prime it and wet sand it. We get formed. I don't know what to do with it. I hate 3/4 cuts. So those ecliptors don't line up at all either, so. One's a gift for someone, the other one, I'm gonna tell you, like, they don't line up. If you want it, you know, we'll give you $50 off or something, but And the other one's for me, so I don't really care. It's fine. It's going to look great on the shelf. 6 feet away, great on the shelf. Can't win them all, you know? You just can't. Something always happens. How's everyone doing today? What's going on, you know? Get the rest of the masking off this while we sit here and contemplate what to do with our existence. The red visor really turns me off. It looks like a child's toy. I don't know. I'm probably just going to hand paint this. Not really going to make a difference. Absolutely nothing, son. What's good? How's your day going? These little pieces. Devin, what is up? How are you? Welcome. Once my caffeine kicks in here, we'll get going. Oh, so good. But I'm going to put piece tape over this, and then we will hand paint the black in and see what we're actually working with, what needs touched up and all that. It's kind of hard to tell with all the colors in the right places at first. So we'll do that next, and then we will do the touch-ups and detail lines. In an ideal world, we'd get this cleared today, but I don't know. We'll see. It's about how much we get a touch-up and all that. Again, we will have an extra stream Tuesday, so usually extra days I try to knock out stuff that's been sitting here forever, but if I don't get black paint, then we can't finish those Eclipters. Hell, one of them still needs wet sanded. Right? There's a VR trooper. I don't know if it's a bad guy or something, with a red ranger visor like this, and what's going on, Double? How are you, my friend? I really don't like it with the red league. Looking at it on the screen, it makes me uncomfortable. I just didn't paint it yet. It's gonna be black. It's going to be black. Can't wait to see that. It's gonna be fun. Doing some great work on that double. Nope, we're gonna paint it right now. What do you mean a stunt visor? Because yes, they want a stunt. This is the, I did not get a chance to check anything yet. Double. I woke up at 5:30. Got my wife out of bed to come downstairs with her son. And, started sanding as soon as I got out of here, so. Went outside and sat in the rain for like 10 minutes and it's like always stopped so far today. I'll get there. This is Tamiya's tape. I have not found anything better than Tamiya. I do have 3mm green, but I like the Tamiya's. Tamiya, whatever you want to call it. I think it works better for me, but yeah, I get it. It's coming along, thank you. Actually, the sharpest edge you get on anything is this, to me, like vinyl curve tape. This is crisp. This is what I use on that ecliptor. That'll give you what you want when you need it. All right. We're just going to hand paint this. It's fine. to, but how's Bob Ross today? What's up? Nicky Guy. Totally missing though. Geo, welcome back. I use the automotive 3M masking. This stuff is the best. Love it. It's expensive, but you know, saves time in the end. And everything's fixable. We'll see how this looks. We'll do touch-ups. I wouldn't call this touch-ups. It's just seeing what we're working with. Follow Bob. That's a good question that guy sent me. Plus, I don't have any black paint right now, Geo, so kind of. If I know better. If I had black yesterday, we would have did black first before we did the red, but I didn't have any, so we're making it work with what we have. And with the broke foot, I can't just up and go, so it'll be all right. I do need to order some. Thanks for reminding me. Meant to last night, but I was too busy looking for a stupid hamburger helper costume. You monsters. Plus, we're still going to have to go in and clear out some of these holes. Oh, no. Didn't really find anything. We might just have to sell for, like, a human hand costume. I can't find a hamburger helper one. I know the whole thing was the gloves, but I cannot find one that's... I can find pictures and, like, out-of-stock listings, but I can't find one. Mine too, Patrick. Didn't have much luck, though. So we might just have to get like a human hand, which honestly, it's more creepy. But. Apparently no one wanted that. Nobody wants the good stuff. Just mediocre. I mean, you were there, you enabled it, Patrick, so, I mean, you're still slightly responsible. Probably have to go over it a little bit just to get all like the red spots and the holes. Honestly, I might just dip one of the Q-tip like things I have, the stick, in paint, just push it in. So you need to clear out some of these holes too. That worry about, like I said, we're gonna have to do touch-ups on this. This is pre-touch-up, it just seems like touch-up. I feel a little out of it today, so I don't know what's up. Yeah. I don't know if that's good or bad. Thank you, Patrick. Alright. Too bad. Now we can't fix this in detail line. Teeth suck. Like, there's no fun way to do these. Alright, we're gonna let this dry. We'll get all handsy with it. Seems to keep getting handsy with it, right? All right, I'm not gonna touch it. I'm not gonna touch it. Maybe we'll touch something. Hold on. Oh. It was nice rain. Now it's getting humid. Great. Love it. Summer's awesome. All right, We're done. Just set this aside. Stop messing with it. Oh, look who it is. Glove Man himself, showing his face. The nerve! What's going on, Johnson? How are you? right? It does feel like that. It does. It's almost done. We don't have any more. Well, we got to finish those two blues and that green still. And I'm going to finish that red. And this. And I have my own white I need to finish. I think that's all the MMPR that we have here right now. I did get two orders for yellows, so that's fun. Okay. Yeah. The nerve. And the plus side, these are all stunt, so. Whatever, Johnson. Well, if anything, I might have to wear a hand costume, but we are over halfway towards the old printer table, so that's a plus. At the end of the day, that's what matters. That's what matters. Hopefully we can knock that out soon and get that cooking. I'll let everyone know. Don't worry. Everyone will know. This kid right now. Maybe we don't upload that one. Maybe we just let that one, you know. You had to live in the moment for that one, you know? I haven't masked one of these in a minute. I don't really remember. I'll get more of this because I used a ton on that Clipper yesterday. I didn't even get the back done because we ran out of black paint. I should order some right now. But okay, Mango Dino. You know, everyone's got a price. Uh-oh. Green headband with some green vinyl or flannel.
I just wouldn't show up for work that day, you know?
You know what I mean?
It's like, nah. Nah. Not today, Satan. Not today.
I'm sorry, this white kills the camera. If it's too annoying, I can switch it to the other camera. It can handle the white color much better. But
at least the glove costume has, you know, some sort of like practical use after
the stream, you know.
Clearly someone doesn't have their third eye open, Patrick. Think outside the box.
No, I have no idea where we do it. No idea.
But my buddy has found a lot of uses for his hot dog costume, which you wouldn't think, but, you know.
Thank you.
See you. I'm good. I don't want to see anymore.
Wait till you see the Miss America stream.
I did see one that's a middle finger. Maybe I'll get that one. And just write Johnson across it.
This is the worst spot on these white helmets. Like, It's such a weird place to mask. It's such a weird shape. Hate it. Hate it.
Hey, thanks for the follow. Appreciate you. So I can't find a glove suit. I can only find a hand. So it's going to be a hand. That's best I could do. Thanks for the follow. Welcome, welcome. No, it's terrifying, but yes. No, it's just a raw human hand. Just raw dog human hand. Ungloved. As in, it has skin. Hello, hello. What? Not like a degloved hand, you know? I can't find it. I can't find one. They're all out of stock. Even on like Alibaba, and if they're out of stock on there, then they don't exist anymore. They're not on stock! I looked! How big is it? This is for someone with a larger head. It's 230 across. He keeps telling me make them bigger than this. I'm like, I don't know about that. They fit him good, so. Even Ender 5 Plus, CR10 Pro, AlphaWise U20 Plus, Anycubic Cryon, and a little Monoprice WaterHo 3. Keeper Ranger Maximus. Yeah, but look, it's not there. It's like a weird triple listing of, hear me out, it is a Hamburger Helper glove, a owl from the Tootsie Roll commercials, and a random penguin. And the only one in stock is the penguin. Try a different clear on this one. The Duplicolor 1K yellows a little bit. Like on all white helmets, you really notice it. So just a little bit of white, it's not a big deal, but there is like a non-yellowing clear. I know some people use. It's not as nice, but. Uh, If I'm thinking right, that's usually too small for what I do. But the under three is kind of tried and true. I mean, it's definitely a good starter printer, I guess. Johnson, what are you doing? What are you thinking? Yeah. Like, the CR10 Pro is probably, I would never go any smaller. Like, that's too small for some helmets, even angled. But if you're just printing small things, I mean, I don't know. I like my Ender 5 Plus is probably, like, I really like it. The CR10, when it's, like, working, right, it's pretty nice, but the Ender. It's pretty nice. Well, I'm no longer saying low amounts because yeah, this one's for a customer. He likes the stunt helmets. He likes the stunt helmets. I don't hate making them. Not my favorite things. Sorry, I didn't realize music stopped. Let's see how this goes. The only thing is that the golds and silvers are very hard to touch up. Silver, we can kind of fake it. Thank you. So all we do here, Power Ranger helmets, Super Sentai helmets, Kamen Rider helmets. Ultraman. I need to get that Zet file so we can get that going. Yeah, it is painted. White's the base coat, and then we're going to get the... Not today, because I don't have any more black, but we're going to put black on it. We'll mask off the black, and gold and silver we'll do in a day. Yeah, I can talk to my wife and go to Walmart or something. I almost got to Cairo today. We're still trying to catch up from not sanding for 2 weeks straight. So we sanded... Zio Red, Go Ranger Yellow, Key Ranger, Owl Ranger, Momo Ranger, Majin, Mighty Snow Leopard for New Frontier, Zenkai Gash, we did a little more work on, Tokyo Ichigo Mine, that's a hot mess, Mito Ranger, and I had change Griffin, Kyra, and Dye Red on the floor. I just didn't get to it. Because I had to do visors and stuff, too. Trying. Like I said, Tuesday, extra day. Try to get everything else down that I need to sand. Just kind of going through anything that I putty on, just trying to sand. Get next step on everything. Ooh, keep talking dirty like that, Johnson. I'm trying to think. I do need to dig out the rest of the Turbo Ranger helmets and find them and get cooking on them. I don't know. I had Pink's back on, like, a customer helmet. Oh, yeah, that Ranger Slayer Blue, I sanded, too. I'm like, where is Turbo Pink? So, I gotta dig those out and get going on this. Since Red's done, we need to... we finished Turbo Red last night, Johnson, if you want to put it on the list. Should bring us up to 45 helmets this year. Finished. Okay. So, this should be fine. Paint black. I'll see what I have. Battle King is definitely good to rip. Don't break your foot. It's terrible. Working on 45. Yeah. Yep. Check out the YouTube. We have, I think we're up to 137 helmet videos released. That's kind of a hobby. I need to count the helmets in the house. I think we might be up like 200 something now. I don't know. Once we get the new helmet room cooking, I'll get an accurate count. Stop man wants his Zeo Pink done for Go-Go Ranger Station in 2 weeks, so we'll try. I don't know. The Zeo's almost ready to paint. I just started working on it Friday. Well, no. Yesterday. Didn't work on anything for it. I do need to print another one. When, I was waiting for when you wanted to get a smaller one.
Didn't really miss anything, son. Just...
Oh, I'm gonna take... Son of a... chilling. This is just, they wanted a stunt helmet, that's what they requested. This isn't for me. The only stunt helmets I ever did for myself was when I was new and didn't understand how to do visors, like oak and yellow and red. And my first, to redo them. No, that's fine. I figured. But we don't do stunt visors anymore. We have the power! Except we might do stunt visor on King Kuwadaga, because I don't know what I'm gonna do about that thing. Don't know what we're gonna do about that visor. That is a monstrosity. I guess older Kamen Rider helmets, but that's how they are. They're not, like, stunt, but just all there is. I guess I did stunt on Black Sun. Just because I didn't understand where the eyes were. Now I do. They still don't make sense. I think the way we did it was the only way we could do it. 45. Yeah, we probably should have measured them first, Johnson. Alright. I don't think I have any black. Well, I'm pretty sure I don't, so. Yep, he is Kiba Ranger. So this will have to wait till later.
Oh, I wonder if it. in for wet sanding. Or just touch up putty on her. Now let's sand. Okay. It looks like right now. Well, wet primer right now. You're buying a helmet off someone and they're making it for you and they send you a picture of it and the primer's wet. It's probably not good.
Thanks, son. Alright, I was hoping that acrylic would be dry already, but it's not. I did just prime those. I don't know if we can wet sand them yet. I don't feel like wet sanding. My hand hurts. I have to wet sand them. Alright, give me a second. Let me think what we can do. Try to get that mouth plate on Nago. Since we're only doing one, since I don't think we're going to get it on and off. That work in life, it's not worth it. Trust me. I guess we could wet sand Cougar. Is that Cougar? The problem with Kuga is I don't know what size we printed it at because it was so long ago. Mukbang. You missed it. There was one this morning. I ate a banana. Oh my god, it's 10:30 already. Maybe we'll just chill. I didn't realize it was 10:30. I thought it was still 9:30. What is happening today? We'll just chill for a couple minutes. I'll slowly start wet sanding these parts to Super Zen Kaiju. You can finally get one of these. I do want to take one of these to Go-Go Ranger Station. You're wild, Johnson. Public-facing jobs are terrible. Absolutely terrible. The worst. I got these 320 sanding sponges, and they're kind of garbage. I need to go get, like, a good one. Like, I had a good one, and it got all ripped up. This doesn't do anything. I need some 320 paper. Hold on. This paper seen better days. I'll see better days. I gotta update my list. Maybe we can do that real quick. Before I forget. We did knock out a bunch of orders, and then I got more. Then we got more. Jem, we just need to do the eyes. Samurai Blue, Taco hates me. People are the worst. The absolute worst. Tixu Toku, their blue is done. It's done. I don't know who Rule Said Red on Facebook was, so unless they get back to me. Oh, he has his Oni sister. I forgot about that.
Yikes.
Well. She said no hurry, so it's fine. We'll get there. What are we doing? I'm just updating my list real quick before we before I call it here. Working on networking, printed. Ancient Warriors never got back to me, so. Void Knight, that needs putty. Stone Green, I don't know what happened to. Patrick got his Russo Blue. Ryu is working on. Geo, I don't know what to do. Zulu Eagle, I haven't heard from that person forever. Haven't touched that. These need measurements. Well, it's been a while. Measure. I haven't updated this little bit. MMPR White, that's what we just worked on. Zeal Blue, that's done. Sent that to him. Stunt's done. Juki, you need to get this scaled. Carl started on. Squall wants that. K20's build, I need his head. Russo Green, Sun's on here. Johnson's New Frontier Ape. Shin Kamen Rider for Kit. Someone else wanted that too. Yeah? You finally gonna do that? Spandy. You get that measure. Turbo Blue Jay, it's printed. Alien Red Jay. Does he still want that? I'll put a question mark. Then who do we just add? I had a list at work and I left it at work. I need a pen. Not a marker, I need a pen. I need a pen. I need a pen. I don't know where my pen is. There it is. Found it! Alright, so Mighty. MPR Yellow. And then Squid. Spandy. I think that's it. I kind of got another one for MMPR. I'll put it on here. So 64. I really feel like I'm forgetting someone, but I put the Zeo Pink on there. Zeo Pink. Zeo Red. Stuntman ordered, honestly, 9 helmets off me, so. Kind of lost track. I think that's it. I think we're good. Oh, I need to put. Oh, it has a Z in it. I don't know what to do. Oh, yeah? Ooh, I can't wait, double. That's awesome. I'm excited. McFly. Zet Cross. Finish? Okay. Alright. So, I thought we could cross off a lot more, and we can't, because I'm bad at what I do. But I think that's it for this morning, everybody. I really didn't see what time it was. So that's my fault. Apologies. So I need to get black paint and a 320 sanding sponge. Would be awesome. Would be awesome. So we'll see. But thanks for hanging out. We will be streaming again this afternoon. Hopefully zero. Search for rider stuff. C See you, son. Yes, we will be back today at 5 p.m. Eastern, probably. Maybe a little earlier. We'll see. I always say that, but we never are. Like, I get out here like 4:30 until I get everything situated. We're probably going to wet sand stuff. And if I get paint, there's like two things we could paint. So probably going to wet sand stuff. So hopefully see you later. If not, have a good week. Remember, if you're not here later, we are having a stream Tuesday morning. So hopefully see you then at least. If not, have a good week.